tonight we're gonna be down here catfishing, trying to catch a little, well actually we're trying to catch some smallmouth. We're lucky, we might catch a little bit of bait too. Got a live piece of bait on there, big piece of bait. Gonna try to catch a big fish. If I catch one on that, it's gonna be a lunker. No. Half a pound. So the gars have been chasing my torpedo. Got some cut bait on the end of it. So now I'm gar fishing. Missed him. Missed him, but I still got some bait on. Missed him again. The gar took my torpedo. We're gonna try this rig. Just gonna pop that bobber, that piece of cut bream on there, and he's got it. Does he still got it? He had it, but he let go. Finally got one on. Finally. I'll be darned. I thought I was fishing for gar. Caught that bad boy.
Don't eat my bait, catfish.
Something's bit at him. We got company coming.
Huh. Probably. We got another one on the stringer. I was up there talking to the game warden, got checked, and they were down here catching fish. Fish on. Look at that lunker fighting. across. That's what I'm talking about. Don't step on your rod. Dang, that's a good one out there, ain't it? Put your thumb in his mouth.
No.
You gotta lip that guy. Lip him like a bass.
What are you doing in there?
That's how it's done right there, guys. All right.
Just another one for the strand.
But if you don't.
And that's what catfishing is.
Well, I don't know why that bell rang when the fish was on this pole.
Okay, touch him.
Lip him.
Well, he hit that one.